gingerbread train.
You were making a gingerbread train?
Yes.
Yeah?
Yes.
Where is it?
Right here.
All right.
Now, what's up, chicos?
Joe, chicos.
Today, Kamil's going to make a gingerbread train.
Yeah.
He's going to make it. He's going to decorate it. It's already pre-baked and pre-assembled. So we just bought it. You can find these at your local store. Like, we bought this one at Walmart, I believe. And they're really inexpensive, and you can get it so your little ones can build it, especially this time around the holidays. We went over to his school. His school had a little bit of a program, a little bit of a winter program, little holiday program they had going on. We really don't do a lot of the Christmas stuff. We go to the lightings, you know, the tree lightings, or we go to see the lights around the houses and stuff, and you know, stuff like that. But especially now that he's in school, we wanted to participate more into his activities. So we went to his school program that they had going on today, and you will see that in this vlog. We're gonna put it while he's decorating. We're gonna be able to put it into the vlog itself, so you guys can also enjoy it. He has singing and little classes, his little friends were there with him. So it was really nice.
So we're here at the Springfield Christian Preschool for their little rehearsal thing we're gonna do for the school, or presentation. My little boy's name, look at that, bam, Kamil. His little bow tie is so cute.
So we got to enjoy that. So right now we are going to open this and see what's inside this box. You ready?
Okay.
All right, see what's inside the box. Hold on, let me see. I'll help you.
Okay.
So let's see what's inside the box right now.
Okay, it's toys.
You ready?
Yes, there
were toys. There are no toys in this. It's a train. That's Kamil, that's Ian, by the way. Come on, you gotta be careful. You gotta hold on, okay? Look here. Alright, so look. Alright, so this is the train part. This is the train part right here. And then this is the icing thing for when we decorate it. So we'll leave that here. And it's got like the icing part here, which is this one. This one says, it doesn't say what it is. It says do not microwave, so we'll put this one here. Hold on, we'll get it right here. There's another one of the icings. I don't know what color this one is. And then there's a little peppermint wheels. The wheels for the train. Little sprinkle things for the train. And then we're gonna...
Gummy bears.
There's gummy bears too, we'll see the gummy bears. And then there's another one for the frosting. And then gummy bears or little gumdrops. And then there's more stuff here. Maybe this is like a little, and then we're gonna put this is little scoops things. Okay,
so to Christmas.
So what is included in this kit here? It says that it comes with here it is, an easy to assemble train. Hold on, we'll get it right now. Okay, easy to assemble train, and then also it comes with a red fondant, three types of color candies, ready to use white and green icing, and then cardboard base, and pretty much, I mean, all kinds of stuff. You can see it here in the camera. So I don't know if you can see it there, but I'm gonna let him do it. I'm just gonna help him a little bit on how to assemble it, and then he's gonna go ahead and do the whole thing by himself. Here we go. Thank you. yesterday, Kamil and I kind of did some of it. We got one of the trains almost done. Oh yeah, one of those almost done. And the other one still partially done. It's just kind of crooked a little bit. And the other one's still not even worked on. So Kamil is going to be working on that right now. I'm going to let him decorate the other part of the car. And then he's going to do it all by himself. And he's going to guide you guys on how he does it. Okay? You ready for this? Put that one there. All right. All right, so this is the outcome of our gingerbread train that Kamil did, and Daddy helped him a little bit. This is part of his decoration. Look at that. That's nice, huh?
How are you doing?
That's one side, and then this is the other side of the train. Really fun, really easy to do. A little bit messy, so be sure to have a place where you can put it. Look, even put our name of the channel on one of the things, and of course he branded it and put his his own name right there, Kamil, in the other part. Let me turn this around. And
that one.
This one's kind of crooked, if you guys can see it. Look at that. But it's that one with decorations as well. The other, so let me turn around so you guys can see the other side of it.
Look.
Oh, look at that. Here's the other side of it. So everything looks really nice. So I hope you guys like it. So I hope you guys liked the video. Make sure that you hit the subscribe button. Leave us a comment what else you guys want us to do or build. We are actually gonna build a gingerbread house. Maybe hopefully in our next video or in the near future. And then we have another great surprise coming up for the next video. So I hope you guys liked it. Make sure you share it with your friends. And we'll be back here on Sunday for a new video. And don't forget that every Wednesday and every Sunday we'll have a new video up for you guys so you guys can enjoy it. And I hope that also you guys enjoyed the little rehearsal, or bye, actually the little presentation that he had with the school. Bye. So until next time, chicos.
Until next time, chicos.
Hasta la vista, baby.